He's a little guy.
What up, dude?
What up?
Oh, what the fuck?
Damn.
Look, guys, my little sister Jimena made this. Everyone has food. That's Leslie. That's my mama's coffee. Her dad. That's Jaslyn. Alex, Heeman, Amy, and Jared. Oh. Gotta understand why people fucking film cats now. You guys, don't get annoyed with me. Oh my god. Oh my god. What the fuck? Yeah, you see, bitch? That's what you get. Alright, guys, this is actually my first of the place, but I want to show it nicely. Let me have like actual good, okay, right here, good lighting, kind of. Okay, so if you can't see from the side, I've already got little bites. come over here, bro. Oh, and I have this bowl because I'm gonna make some rotisserie chicken. Taquitos or whatever. So I'm gonna shred that right now, and then Alder used to shred the chicken for me, but he went to Florida. Two buy one get one free little bites or whatever. Shit. And then okay, just a warning, fair warning. I'm not really that healthy. I don't give a fuck. Look at me. You can tell I'm not really that healthy. So most of the shit isn't really gonna be healthy. This is just the shit that I really like to snack on. Every here and there. Why do I even have to explain myself? Okay. I got Cocoa Krispies, one of my favorite cereals. My mom got me into it, so I'm gonna eat it. Two cheese Hot Pockets, only the cheese, because I haven't really tried the pepperoni, so I'm kind of scared to try meat like that, I guess you could say. I love popcorn. I don't care. It'll just be like a little snack for me anytime if I don't like crave anything huge for dinner. I always get like a popcorn and put it in a bowl and put Valentina or like lime on it. So fucking good. Or just Valentina, or sometimes just lime, or sometimes just plain. Who cares? I don't give a fuck. I brought tomatoes, onion for the taquitos later, and oil for taquitos later, so I can make that, and sour cream for the taquitos later. The shredded lettuce as well for that, for on top. And same with the tortillas, if you guys care about what brands I guess. That's that. And then I got some chocolate milk, because if you guys watch my TikTok, I put that I made papas con chorizo not too long ago. Actually, that was like maybe like a full year ago. And I said that every time I make papas con chorizo or whatever, when my mom makes papas con chorizo, I feel like I always have to have it with some chocolate milk on the side, especially Nesquik has my heart. And then I got Yakult. My mom would always get this shit. I would fuck up, I would down so many of those like all the fucking time. Now my siblings are the ones who are always chugging that shit. And then to be a little bit healthy, I got some watermelon, I guess. And then I got these. I love having these with hummus, but they didn't have my hummus that I like, so I'm gonna have to go to a store later and get some hummus. I got some Uncrustables for work, so I'm not... Oh, hi, Kogu. So I'm not just like having nothing all day at work. I got some carrots for the hummus that I don't have. So instead, I got some ranch. I love me some ranch. Can never go wrong. Are you watching me, Kobu? You guys wanna see? He's right there. Just watching me. And then I got some Apple juice. I used to love this apple juice. I mainly love the apple juice that looks pretty dark. There's something up with this orange juice. It smacks. Did I already show this? I don't know if I did, but if I didn't, this is my favorite, like one of my favorite Caesar salads, especially since it's chopped. I like chopped Caesar salads because the big ones, I can never fully fit in my mouth. I can never really open my mouth too much for it because of my TMJ or whatever, so I like to get the chopped. So high maintenance. And then Oscar said that he never had the alphabet soup, so I want to make that for him one day. And I've been craving a soup lately. And it's been hot. It's true what they say about Mexicans. They always want to make fucking soup when it's hot outside. Speaking of soup, I got two of these. It was buy two, get one, a dollar. So I like that with lime and chile and avocado sometimes. And rarely an egg. Rarely. But a lot of the times, avocado is so good when I have an avocado. And always with lime and Valentina. And some ice cubes, maybe. Or maybe sometimes if I'm just like broke as heck, I just have Valentina. I never really have it plain, I realize. But it tastes so good plain. Okay, whatever. I got some cookies! I always love these cookies. The miniature ones are some of my favorites. And some Pop-Tarts for work as well. Oh shit, where are you going then? All right, he got annoyed with me. But that was my haul, y'all. I'll be shredding that chicken now. Wish me luck, because I fucking hate shredding chicken. Look, guys, Ximena said she put lights. What kind of lights are they, Ximena?
They're flamingo lights.
They're flamingo lights. Oh, my God. I want some for my room.
There's green plants.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my God, how cute, Ximena. Good job. Okay, let me pause my pee pad to say this. This is an important special message. Oh my God, you can see me in the mirror. Ooh. But shout out to motherfucking whoever's name is on this bag right there. God damn, that bitch is all the way in Florida. And he ordered me a drink, a sandwich, and two extra cake pops, bro. For real, bro. Thank you. Shit. Cheesing for the
I know.
Let me try.
Hold
it.
Hold on, one more time. Ready?
1, 2, 3.
Okay, you guys want to go find a seat?
So, she hates me, bro. It's right there in the middle. They picked out that shit. Angela and Oscar picked out that shit. And that.
I love it. Oh my God.
Oh shit. I don't remember when I made that. I think that was last week. But it's still good, is it?
I can taste the chocolate chip.
I love you.
Whatever.
Do something cool. Oh, careful with my plants, girl.
Oh, sorry.
Wait, you could've...
Those are real? The ones
yeah, those are real. I take care of my plants, girl.
First, we'll do signature.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
oh wait, you have to shake it up beforehand. But you got it.
And then we're going to do a little face that I do all the time.
Hey.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah,
remember me forever.
Hell yeah, girl.
Love.
Yeah. Yo. What in the...
I know it's good.
The flooding's fucking terrible. Okay.
Alright, do you want... Which ice cup do you want?
Oh yeah, the ice cup shit.
Fucking
ball. I want the ball.
You want the ball?
Yeah.
Alright.
Shit!
Look. Dude, this is gonna be so fucking dang. If this all fits in here, there?
It should.
Oh my god, I'm scared.
If not, just drink the rest out of it.
Oh my fucking god. Oh my god. This is fucking crazy. Why am I tripping out so much over this shit? No fucking way. Ah, no, it's almost there. Fuck, no.
Almost. How much is left?
A little bit, but I'm gonna drink it and then pour the rest back in there. Fuck, that's good. Holy fuck, that's good. Do you want to try?
I don't drink coffee.
You don't drink coffee?
Coffee does the exact opposite to me. It makes me tired to say I do.
What?
Try that
shit.
Turn it back. I don't care about
no.
That.
No. This fucking lighting is horrible.
This is weird. It's like, it's not really lemony.
What the fuck? That's fucking crazy. Let me try that sushi shit. Yeah.
Sushi shit is not, it's kimbap.
Kimbap.
The fucking... Oh god, I hate this.
What does this shit have?
So there's egg, fish cake, crab meat. The dakugi is it's like pickled radish, spinach, carrots, rice, and seaweed.
That's good.
It's simple but good.
I would have had it with hot sauce.
Yeah, you can.
Oh my god.
I don't like seafood either, and I like that.
Mhm. It's not like okay. The fish cake is not fishy.
Mhm. Mhm. That's true. Oh my god. But
you want it all over?
Maybe like a line or something.
All right.
Yeah, that's good. OMG.
Let me hold
these
it.
These glass noodles?
Yeah. Alright, I'll hold it.
Oh, fuck. Try that.
No, I know. I make this at home.
Do you actually?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
It's really simple. It's just glass noodles. You stir fry it with some sesame oil. If you look at the spinach, it's longer.
Oh my god, it is!
It's long, yeah.
Mmm! Hell yeah. Should we try that other shit?
The fucking Tang Hulu?
Dude, hell yeah!
I got you.
Oh my god! Aren't we supposed to freeze it?
Well, they were technically frozen.
Ooh! It is grape!
Alright, these do not look like grapes. They look like mini eggplants.
They do! Yeah, that blue drink was whack. The fuck?
They're like fluffy chips.
What the fuck? It's strong.
The shaking was wild.
I don't know if I like those or not.
They like milk.
They do.
Mm-hmm. They get addicting though.
Wait, I need one more. Oh my god, never smell them.
It's truffle.
Okay, I can tell that they're gonna start getting addicted. Yeah.
Also, if you wanna be bougie, you gotta get used to the smell of truffle.
I know, but that's whack. Dang, dang, thanks for showing me this new shit, bro. Oh my god.
Oh, that was my car.
Yeah, if anything, I could eat the rest at home, bro. You have to set my mirror and then dip. Just park the car there.
We'll do it quick. Or we'll go to the pool.
When?
Whenever the heck you answer my phone call.
Oh. Well, I do. You guys, he's making me look like a bad friend.
Who texted who to hang out for the past week?
Okay, yeah, you're right.
I wouldn't give it to him here, but at his house where there's carpet, I give it to him. We're over here in la pinche mesa.
Yo, ya está todo bien madreado.
No way, it's cracked. Pero la, el protector. Oh. Oh, yeah, the protector's cracked.
Okay. Hey, okay. So handsome.
Happy birthday to you.
Oh my god, bro. What the heck? Oh my god. Yay!
Una little bit. One
more. Yeah, baby! Wanna know just where I'm at? Well, let me tell you about it. Eat the cake, bitch, eat the cake. Fuck her, nigga, with the man crazy.
To your mom's house.
Get out my dick. My mom's house. We're going to Spirit Halloween.
We're going to Spirit Halloween, bitches. Stay tuned for more. Find out in the next episode of Dragon Ball Z.
Oh. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh my gosh, you spin that, bitch.
Wait, I want to see what I get. Okay, and now that I know it's not scary. Yeah! Hey, I don't know what that means.
I get a star.
Hell yeah. Ugh, it's looking cold up in this beach. Oh my god, beanie! Oh my god! I would have so done that.
Oh, that's cute.
I
want to
wear this so fucking bad, bro. Oh shit, my headband too. Y'all, you guys see my headband? Yo, zoom in on that headband.
Very nice headband. Oh my.
She's scary.
Whoa, this one's got blood on it.
Oh, why didn't I wear that one?
Yeah, what the heck, man?
Oh, put it on right. They look cute.
Damn.
And the socks.
Oh. Oh, all right. Damn. Sunshine.
Ah. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Oh, sick.
Oh, shit. My dad was always the OG of having a fog machine, too. And strobe lights. Oh, my God. My dad would go all out on fucking Halloween. Yo, shout out to my dad, bro. Shout out to my dad, bro. Hey, oh shit. Out of all of these guys, that one right there is the one that freaks me out the fucking most for some reason. Dude, that is so fucking creepy. Brother, ooh. All right, that's enough. You guys, I look like fucking shit, but I got a fucking big ass cardboard box.
so I could do my Halloween costume. Oh my god, sorry guys, I think I look like absolute shit today, don't mind me, but I'm so excited. Just wait, I don't know if that's fully what I'm gonna be for Halloween yet, but I got a few options.
See y'all. That's how big the box is.
Oh god.
And I got toilet paper
and clay. I get scared here.
It's actually a really good day for a motherfucking walk, bro.
The fit for the walk and some shorts. Go for a walk, y'all. Be active. This is like my first time going on a walk and now I'm like, I'll go for a walk, guys. Okay, guys, I thought I'd do a room tour, kinda. Since I kinda did some shit, like rearranged stuff, kinda. This is my first room ever too, guys. Like, shit. I hope it's alright. Okay, let's get started. So first, when you walk in, okay, guys, don't mind the cardboard. I'm doing my Halloween costume, but don't mind any mess, please. So first, when you walk in, I got this shit right here that I really wanna fill with magnets and stuff. I got my bitches right there. Of course, my bitch. Gibby, and then me with a huge ass plant or whatever. Here, let's see. Yeah, that's what's up. Hell yeah. From here is where the door is, basically. That outlet doesn't work for shit, kinda. But since it's almost Halloween, I have my skeleton and I fucked up all that candy, I'm not gonna lie. Then I have my cabinet that's still broke. And then I got my Wii shit, my Xbox, thank you, Aldrich. TV. My plant Odessa, obviously I love her. Got the Wii guitar, Wii. And then my bed, for sure, my bed. With my lamp, that's pretty cool. I'll show it probably later. And then I hung up that, but I want it to be like a gallery wall with more. You guys will see the vision, you guys know the vision. I got that hung up, my curtains hung up. My pumpkins, my plants. It's me, what up? Cocoa, I got pumpkin, my books that I finished. Gutama, my lucky plants. Francis, of course, you guys know what's up. More plants. This plant, oh my fucking god, bro. Almost to the floor. And then I got people that come over and sign. And then here I got my little, oh, that's trash. I don't know, I'm still, like, I really want to get something different for this. But for now, it just has, like, the markers and shit. Oh my god, I look so ugly bending over like that. don't mind me, guys. Pops, I'm supposed to put those bats up, but I can't do it this year, guys. I don't know. Oh, Negan. No, bro. All right, and then I got my coin jar, more books. Over here. Oh my god, don't mind my pants, y'all. Oh, here, the trash. Yup. And then my bitches, Beanie, my two bitches, and then baby, I love baby. My bags, whenever I need them, and then my nightstand, that y'all know what up. And I can show you guys an overview if you want. Let's see. There we are. I love my room so far. Let me know what y'all think and what I should change. I know some of you guys are gonna yell at me for having the bed facing the mirror instead of the bed like against the wall and shit, but this is my room. I can do what I want with my fucking room, okay? Fuck you guys. But yeah, I'll show you guys at night. Love y'all. The cool peeps. I was only saying fuck y'all to the bitches that are haters. I love y'all. You see, this is what it looks like at night. Well, when it's darker, kinda. I mean, shit, it still looks bright outside, but you guys know what I mean. Ooh, with my light and shit.
Yo, we out here at my job.
Should I really be recording this right now? My Halloween costume's going great. Yeah. This is so weird. Okay, guys, my music's gonna be playing in the background. I'll put it down a little. But I wanted to let you guys know what I'm being for Halloween.
I'm working on it right now. It's taking a lot of cardboard, a lot of hot glue. I just bought this today, and I already kind of like burnt myself. Like, it's reddish right here, but like, it's fine. But I'm making this from scratch. I don't know if it's good or not. I really don't know. I think I made the front too big, but I feel like once I add more detail to it and like all the back stuff, maybe it won't be that big. But I got a bear trap. I'm gonna be Amanda Young from Saw. And I just bought a shirt today too. I bought a shirt, so I'm gonna cut it too. This is all gonna be DIY, bro. I just really wanted to be her this year for some reason. I was gonna be Shakira, and I totally just like discarded that idea. But I feel like I'm gonna feel more rewarded when I like finish this. And I've always wanted to be her. I don't know why. I've always wanted to be Shakira too, don't get me wrong. Like this one music video that I really like, but shit, should I even say? Well, maybe I'll be here next year. Maybe I'll be here for like our family party, our family Halloween party that we do. But I'll update you guys on this. I'm so excited for it. I really hope it ends up looking okay. I'm so scared. But yeah.
Pues a mi hija, que Dios la bendiga.
Yeah,
que ya me lo alcanza.
Yeah.
Gracias a todos por venir y compartir con mi hija y mi familia.
Yeah, ma. Eres bitch.
No, pues. Feliz cumpleaños, Jaslyn. Mi homie desde el primer día. Yeah. Pues nada, va a seguir siendo mi homie.
Yeah.
La hermana, yeah. Su hermana. Yeah. Hey, su hermana.
OMG, I don't know, Jaslyn, I'll text you. No, no, no. Oh my god, no.
Andale, andale, andale.
OMG.
Jasmine!